Patients classically will have numbness and tingling at night that wakes them up. They'll have numbness and tingling when they drive. A lot of patients will actually complain of the sensation that their hands feel swollen. And even though you look at their hands clinically, they don't look swollen. They'll have that feeling or they feel tight. And then patients even can have radiating symptoms that cause shooting pains all the way up to their shoulder and their neck.